Okay. I guess that's what we're doing right there.
Just don't move too fast. Should be fine. Yeah, these little fuckers are cranky. You're also blocking their runway.
What were you asking me?
The white thing on this middle one.
Oh, I think it's just a little later on.
Oh. Oh, you have the secondary holes open on them?
Yeah.
Right. They should. I really don't. Maybe my house just smells like this, and I don't want to sit in this one.
Yeah, it smells like sweaty socks.
It was odd, because usually I have a pretty good
time. Maybe if you get right here.
That's
Dr. Lucius' room.
Oh, yeah. I had to get real close, though. I see what you're talking about.
So that goes away as soon as the honey's capped off.
And
it loses the smell.
That part of them.
I think that what happens is they just chase them all into that corner.
Mm.
They chase them into the corners and then they fall down in here.
Mm-hmm.
There's a bit of a pond back there.
Yep.
Storm pond and uncapping the kit right here.
What happens to them when they're down here though? That was always my question. You just dump
them out? Oh, this is Tatooine's herb.
Okay.
Oh, so it's basically like running around the razor blades.
Yeah, they're gonna die. Gotcha.
Yep.
Death approaches.
It already happened. They just don't know.
Right.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.